they are of the Muslim faith. And I know of the Muslim faith, there is not much to talk about during interment. And therefore, I will minimize what I want to say. I will not go into the depth of politics. I am here first because I am also an in-law of your Alego, Doko Gelo. And then Yakumarita, Mommy Okora Dano Kakani, and Nanya Lego Murka, don't you come here, Chota? A Mumu Window Kanduongo, Honorable Moha Niori. What a view, Papa Ruaka. I am also here on behalf of the people of Rarieda to pay homage and tribute and bring their condolences. Because of COVID protocols, we discourage them from coming here because we do not want a big crowd. Otherwise, we will land into problems with the security agencies, but we want to respect them and we also want them to respect us. But I'm also here as a Kenyan on behalf of the people of Kenya. Because this family elevated the map of Kenya to the international world. For hundreds of years, the people of the United States of America had dreamt that one day there will be a black president. But as much as they dreamt and tried, they were unable to. Until one man left Kogelo and went to the U.S. and produced the first black president of the United States. Daku pame kataunia. Yawa, yawa, yawa. Kosu inbe wodi moro se dimo be president. Hello? And it is a great feat. Because even us in Kenya, starting with the Ramogi Bingo Dinga, and now our political leader Raila Amolo Odinga, we have been unable in this country to capture that seat. But the fact that Barack Obama was able to capture it in foreign lands is a good omen to us, and it leads me to my second point.